I feel sorry for that poor guy.
That one's gonna hurt.